everyone, so today I'm going to be doing a clay tutorial. So today we're going to be making a blueberry pie with a orange crust. So let's get started. Here I have orange clay, so I'm going to press it and flatten it out so it's nice and smooth on the other side. There we go. Like that. So it does not stick to the table right here, so you're going to do this. You're going to take it and you're going to smoothen it. Like this. See? There we go. Nice. You're going to flatten the edges like this. Going to make it a little more thick and tall. There we go. Now the crust is ready. I'm going to press it down here. And then we're going to move on to the blueberry filling. So here is blueberry filling. And I'm going to save this little bit for last so I can put blueberry topping on. So I'm going to roll it again. I'm going to press. And I'm going to fill it in here. Then I'm going to press it on like this. So it looks like it doesn't fall off. So it does not fall off, so you have to press, but you also have to loosen the edges a little here. Then press again. So now that the filling is nice and smoothly done, we're going to move on to the strips on top you always see on a pie. So you're going to roll it like this. So now that you see a long strip, we're just going to place it slowly, smoothly. Going to press it on so it does not fall off. Now we're going to do the same. Okay, now that this strip is done, I'm going to place this also. Top looks. Now, I'm going to place this. I know it's all very thin, but then at the end, it will work out. So first three lines are done, then the next. You're going to separate it into three parts, then you're going to roll it. So it's easier when it's separated, so you can easily roll one part, and one part, then one part. Then I'm going to just put this. Roll. Put it on top. Oh no. It's okay. There we go. Then the third, last one. Done. Now that I said about blueberries, I saved this for the last so I could put a decoration. So I'm going to roll up these. I'm going to just place it in a triangle. Then we have mint. We're going to put some mint leaves just to add a final touch. I'm going to flatten it. I'm going to shape it into a big leaf. Take out the blueberry and put it here. There we go. I'm now going to do the other leaf. So now that the leaves are done, we're going to place them right here. Add the blueberries. Here. Now just to see. Here you go. A blueberry pie. Easy and done.